Okay. Hey guys. I will show you how to make eraser putty. You can erase it. It takes a while for it to shape up and get up and stuff so it won't fall apart. And you won't have any lumps. Well, you will have lumps, but it'll take more than a while to get those lumps away. So what you're gonna need is two erasers. Doesn't matter which one. I'm using the back because this is an iPhone eraser. From the Scholastic Book Fair. Okay. What you do, you have one of these and go on the back and take this eraser, the other eraser, and rub it softly, not hard, soft. You can also do it with your finger, but the eraser is better. So what you're going to do is this. Rub softly. Okay. Hopefully I'll make it bigger someday. Okay, so it'll be, hold on, it'll look like this. All you have to do is just rub it like that. So yeah, that's how you make eraser putty. It'll have a little lumps. It won't stretch yet, but it might stretch sometime. You could shape it like anything. And yeah, that's how you make eraser putty. Bye.